anytime that you're behind, there's always a frustration or an anger, so you're trying to catch back up or get around the guy ahead of you, and really getting mad generally creates more mistakes. So you lose a bit of really your sensitivity for grip and that sort of thing when you're driving with anger. Trying to calm myself in the car, and, you know, especially in our sport, where
we'll be right back. congratulations doesn't do it justice. No one has done what you have done. You won the elite Forza Drivers Cup, crushing... You conquered every challenge the Forza Drivers Cup threw at you. You are the winner, the master, the racing legend. I knew you could do it. And now, everyone in the world does too.